time doesn't go round in circles. You can't get off and on whenever you like.
Now, if Harold is king, and Edward was laid to rest at the beginning of the year, then it must be 1066. Yes, it's interesting. Yes, very, 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 very interesting.
You say I should care? Why should I care? I do not understand you. There are people dying all over your world, and yet you do not care about them.
Look at the size of that thing, Doctor.
Yes, it is a big one, isn't it, Jamie? Yes.
Oh, great intelligence. Have I served you well? After so many years, can I feel the grip of your power, Lucy? How long before I can rest?
Packer, will you please escort our guests off the premises?
We will find and destroy the enemy.
Without me, there would be no time travel. You and your fellow Time Lords would still be locked away in your own time.
Help me. I am confused. They say it does not contradict my primary functions, but I know it does.
To know that the tiny pressure of my thumb, enough to break the glass, would end everything. Yes, I would do it. That power would set me above the gods, and through the Daleks, I shall have that power.
You would betray the entire Khalid race. You would go that far.
Your evil is my good. Will I try to leave nothing but dust and darkness? I am Sutek, the destroyer, and I find that good.
Sauron! How much longer shall I be in this prison? Fool! You do not realize they were sent by the Time Lords! Even a sponge has more life than I.
Danger, Doctor! Danger! I am K-9, the Doctor's faithful friend, erasing all memory banks concerning tennis.
Moons of madness, Mr. Fibri!
Welcome, Doctor, to my domain.
You will find immobility endurable, Doctor. I speak from experience. With my new powers, anything is possible.
Destroy them! Destroy them at once! Excellent!
Young Taylor Vizsla, you must kill the Doctor! Kill the Doctor! And I will send you home.
This opportunity is quite interesting.
The Doctor is an infernal meddler. I ask that the charge be raised from meddling to genocide.
Welcome to the candy kitchen, gentlemen. Oh, I do hope the pleasure is yours. I like all my volunteers to die with a smile on their faces.
I remember from years ago, when the Doctor and our competition began. He carved chess pieces out of bone, and we played the game. It seems we play the game again, Time Lord.
If you could have anything, anything at all, what would it be?
I always dress for the occasion.
Mommy. Are you my mommy? Oh, mommy, let me in. It's cold. And I'm hurt. And I can hear you. I can hear you, mommy.
The most precious thing on this earth is the human brain. And yet we allow it to die. I apologize, Mr. President, but I must crash the party.
Please have a drink, sir. Have a nice day.
You've dabbled with aliens. It's time to meet the genuine article.
Oh, don't hurt me. I'm so weak and vulnerable and scared. Oh.
Got you.
Language, human, English. You must be cataloged.
I am a human, Dalek. I am your future. My Daleks, if you choose death and destruction, then death and destruction will choose you.
Headmaster, sir, good evening, sir. Have you come to give me a caning, sir? Would you like that, sir?
No, sir, you will send us Mr. John Smith. That's all we want, sir. Mr. John Smith and whatever he's done with his Time Lord consciousness. Then we'd be very happy to leave you alone.
Information. You are all going to die. Information. Kill. 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 Kill.
This is poppycock. Well, this has turned out to be the most entertaining evening. Surely you can't believe this, Lady Edison. Don't provoke me. Damn it, you humans. With your tribal sky gods. What's to stop me from killing you? What's to stop me from killing you all?
It is said that in the final days of planet Earth, everyone had bad dreams. To the west of the north of that world, the human race did gather in the celebration of a pagan rite to banish the cold and the dark. Each and every one of those people had dreamt of the terrible things to come.
If you die in the dream, you wake up in reality. Ask me what happens if you die in reality. You die, stupid. That's why it's called reality.
You must tell the Doctor what he must know and what he must never know.
We are in your universe now, Doctor. Why should it matter to me in which room you die? I can kill you just as easily here as anywhere.
Welcome. You are unauthorized. Your death will now be implemented. Welcome. You will experience a tingling sensation and then death.
We shall lure him to the safeties of London, where we will melt him with acid. And we will not melt him with acid. Sorry, old habits. Damn moon.
You are right. You've got until noon tomorrow. Give him to me, or I kill you all.
Now the dream outlives the dreamer, and can never die. Once I was the puppet. Now I pull the strings.
We will reach the promised land. Gentlemen, the restaurant is closed.
What is God but a cattle's name for fun? What is heaven but the gilded door of the abattoir?
You act out of strategy. Strategy is not consent. Enjoy your sight, Doctor. Now see our world.
If you want it, kablammit.
I decided that my spy name would be Logan, but now I'm worried I don't look a thing like you, Jackman.
Madam, my name is Ribbon of the Seven Stomachs. Oh, I so do want your tubular.
My name was a shad.
And I did spare your son. Because he's a useless runt. Sickly and weak. And I did have children. I slit their throats when they joined the resistance.
I am Cavanista. Kneel before the might of the Lupari.